Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol NIO. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. Did this analysis on Thursday, so that is where the green and red line notations are coming from. And a disappointing day, but a healthy chart. What do I mean by that? Well, let's just look at day, meaning just today. Looking at today individually, yeah, disappointing. I mean, made a great move up, got rejected by a level I'll be talking about later, and then from there, essentially went right back to where it started. So yeah, today, looking at it in and of itself, it was a rough day, not a very good day, a disappointing day. However, now let's look at the chart as a whole. I mean, let's look at multiple days, and then from that point of view, everything is still perfectly healthy. In fact, very healthy. Once again, the price came down to this green line that I've talked about before as the level of support, and you can see this afternoon once again held as support. So from that point of view, a good, healthy consolidation. So like I said, it's always a little tricky from the presentation standpoint because yes, what could be bearish to one person if all you cared about was just today could still be plenty fine to somebody else if you know they care about the multiple days, and that's what we have here. So just there, actually, I am going to get rid of that line there because after today's confirmation, it's very clearly all about that purple line there, which I've talked about in past videos, the 50 period moving average. You can see again, that's right, essentially where it got rejected from today. So keep a close eye on that. That'll be public enemy number one going into next week. From the resistance side of things, current value of that is at $2.50. And then for those of you that didn't watch any previous videos, these levels of support, $2.35, the ideal level, which again did a great job of holding strong. But if 235 can't quite hold up, next level of support down there, right around the $2 mark. So keep an eye on those three technical levels going forward. They're going to be the main levels to watch going forward. So again, yeah, disappointing today, but also when you consider just once again how much the markets got beat up today, held up pretty well, so we'll see what next week brings. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.